This is an actual two-bedroom apartment with a sitting kitchen. Both rooms are king size. It's a very special transaction. This is a lease break. So whoever takes this apartment is taking the apartment at the rent of the last tenant.